Sorry for the delay, I should have taken a quick shit. Sorry about that, man. As you can see by my hat. This one's from a dictator far across the sea from the land of where Barbara comes from. And a few other youths, same youths up in the Yanks. It's called Fucked Up Ronnie from Ronald Reagan.
Thank you. We ain't ready this time. I fucked it up.
sugar is more important than
a big chance. We fucking blew it, man.
Wahoo!
My man's a fucking bum.
Yeah.
Let's get some beer. How do you drink a fucking beer? The only problem with this guitar is I don't have a fucking strap for it, so I'm gonna have to make my Johnny Cash here. I sent Russell to check him out.
Thank God, I'm sure you're all happy. Try on the vocals on this like no monitors at all. Okay, I can't guarantee what's gonna happen with this. Got no way out.
Got no way out!
Thank you. Norwich on Saturday night. Just had you keep safe with the funny hair, just ask him.
much on delay.
We got the Mickey Mouse wiring crew here.
And they've done a good job because it sounds pretty Mickey Mouse. You know, we're out.
They only get people like Fathead here with more beer on.
Come on, spot. I bring you to what I spot. Not about that. Such as myself, I'm a real blue blood. It's called Raw Police. We'll be right back. about tuning his guitar. We just keep going on with this shit for hours. How does that suit you that we keep going until we're dead? While we're here, and the young lady there, don't go away. We want you, I have a brand new product to show you. It's called humor. And I have very low on it, so I'll try and show the worst I can. Okay, all right, yeah, this is plug time. Hold on, you guys. There's a new album out called Let Them Eat Jelly Beans, because Ronald Reagan thinks it's so tasty. And his ugly face on the cover, it's got like us,
DJs,
Black Flag,
Sugar Jerks,
Subhumans, all bands from the West Coast, Bad Brains from Washington, D.C., which is never depressed. Geezer X, the fucking
rap. Geezer X.
But it's a new album out on Alternative Tangles. And also, let's keep going on this subject. I took my course in junior salesmanship, you know, so I might as well plug it for all I can. We have an EP coming out called Positively DOA, No Country, No God, No Lies, in about 2 weeks. So I hope you'll all run out and waste your money.
Either that or...
Now here's a special tune.
Don't waste your money on it, nick it from the store because they bought it anyway.
I'm going to play a tune for you now that my dad, Johnny Cash, showed me. I can't go, I can't stop. I love you. I mean that in a good way, not like fuck you. I don't mean fuck shit, Bob.
Shit, Bob!
All of a sudden I'm hitting on a wall from there. We couldn't believe we fucking cackled and laughed for 15 minutes. You guys really should take a break.
Fuck shit, Bob! Fuck me!
You know, anytime anyone wants to take English lessons, I don't mean French lessons. Check us out, because we speak perfect English.
Walk around with swastika armbands and shit like that. And that ain't punk, that's fucking shit.
That's for all the people who think they have to go in a uniform. We don't need Nazism, we don't need fire.
You show me flames, you don't need to walk around with swastika.
We don't need uniforms. This is a Nazi train town.
I'm gonna fucking draw!
You can buy almost anything.